So I'm Medusa in TT mode. Oh, awesome, we got the Jailor on our side. Oh, awesome. Well, it's a lot of death now. I got killed by a Vigi. I want to study how that looks, though, because that is weird. Okay, so we can see. We can see what they say. That's awesome. That's kind of sad. I get the Medusa and I get shot first night. We have the power of the Town Traitor on our side. Let's see, we got the Hex, Poisoner, the Coven Leader left, and of course, good old Jailor. TT starts killing tonight. So one is the BG, I guess. Well, one's not coven. Oh, man. There is rain, though. What the? What the? What? You killed your own... good. 12 is best. 3. Didn't control you, did they? I thought we were going pretty good, but yeah. What in the world? Why did you kill your... Well, I was happy we had a jailer. Saying kind of why they did it, but it's like it's not a very good plan, especially with how things are working out. I mean, we only got 2 left now. Anyway, I just realized, even though he killed his own, he can still kill. Look at that. That's good to know. Look at that, right there. Died from Jailor. I died from Vig, of course. And the Hex died from Jailor. I get why they're doing it this way, but it's, if it works, fine then, but if it doesn't, it's like, yeah, I don't feel this is the way to go. It's not probably the greatest way of doing this. Yeah, kind of how it works. It's like, yep, sheriff don't know nothing about you. Yeah, it's like, what in the world? Get hung. What the? Good old poison. Yep, right there. That is kind of funny, I guess, if Retri is the only one that can't be it. I mean, that would be awesome to have the Retri on your side and revive one of you. Okay, so you're the vet, of course. So, they lock up someone? Yeah, you probably only have one X left, huh? The plan of this, but okay. So basically, yeah, just well, this is we're gonna end in a draw or lose, though. Things a tiny bit. So it's gonna come down to the mayor voting. I mean, it's very unlikely we win this at this point. Jailor only has one axe left. Somehow Sam has to trick the mayor into voting for Lord Minion there. For it, then Lord Minion's gonna die. Because the mayor took off. You gotta be kidding me. It'd been honestly a lot more exciting if Lord Minion would have gotten hung and then pull on the mayor that you're gonna be killing. Okay. Well, we won. I didn't expect it to work. Okay. Well, that was a neat play. Oh yeah, it works, as long as it works. And that is weird though, because, well yeah, you still had X. Because you didn't have to hang the mayor. Well, okay. Well, I'm Medusa again. Ah, Crusader is on our side. Turn anyone. because poison is easy to make. You can make poison just by messing up your own food. Come on. Stone gaze though. Send somebody my way. Send my way. Oh, I didn't get anyone. Just keep it simple, since there is a vet. Hopefully the jailer didn't have him yet. Okay, I guess we're gonna go for Elon Musk, huh? So our poisoner's out and about. Now I'll stone gaze again. I got someone, finally. Ah, cool. Ah, yes. No, I'm not BG anymore. Takes a few more. Come on, folks. It says Jailor. Okay. No idea. Like, if we knew, we would die to him. Of course, I didn't perform it. I can't. Wow. Elon's will doesn't make much sense. Spy. I don't have no BF. What are you talking about? Well, that helps. They're not coven, so yeah. Yes, we pretty much have. I'm probably gonna get jailed. I can't do any stone anymore. Yeah, medium's done. Oh, wow. Hopefully the jailer gets rid of Elon, huh? Thank you. So the coven's down. So one of those was vet. Yep. Well, the necro at least can go around killing finally. Just gim. I'm guilty and good. Or pretty good here, just keep it going. Again, I can't do squat. Probably the vet, I'm guessing. Not paying enough attention to who the CL controlled that night. Narrator. Okay, so narrator is the vet. Ah, cool. Jailor is down. Cool. Oh, no need for a fake will anymore. Elon there really helped us evils, even though he's not evil. Well, well, well. It's a tie. That's not how that works. We gonna get rid of that. It's time for you to retire completely. It's time for sleep. Sleep now. Sleep. To the grave. Well, it is one of his former buddies. Poor Medium had to go and had to die last. That's weird though that they didn't know about each other. Yay.